it's a Republican primary, so I should say also my fellow Republicans, but I also have a distinct hunch that I should say my fellow Republicans and a lot of Democrats and independents who are looking for something a little better out of life. And so those of you who are from the other party, I don't want you to feel too guilty about being here. I was a Democrat most of my life.
Oh, oh, for heaven's sake, hey, one of my own. In the name of the force. Hey, well, glad to see you. I better keep on good terms with him.
Hello there.
Hi, who are you?
She's 81 years old. She had to go because she got too hot. Could you put to Edna?
I just did.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. How are you?
Here's our exchange student from Denmark.
Okay.
Here's Kishu.
I was in Denmark a couple of years ago. Yes. I was there for the Chamber of Commerce. Thank you very much. Went up to the Reagan Society.
Yeah. One of our Reagan experts.
Yeah, that guy had the honor of meeting your queen. Hello there. Say, I'm going to get the cookies away and use your hand. Thank you all for being here.
No intention of getting out of the race. I don't think that there's anything divisive in a legitimate primary contest any more than there is in the Democratic Party. I might point out also to Mr. Ford and some of those who seem to be so nervous about my candidacy that are they suggesting that the almost half the Republican Party that is indicated they do want a choice in an open primary, that they should be disenfranchised, that their views should not be considered.